They've got the van and the armature here. They've got the guy with the torque on the side. This one isn't as big as the last one. Like, I don't think not sure what this one is. It looks kind of like a fish. Is there a torch in the inside?
Yes.
You can see how strong those flames are. Nope, that's coming out. I think they're going to try to let it go. His hand is still inside just to make sure he's got enough hot air. Still the flames leaping around him. Subsequent festival. These are airplanes that they attach to the bottom of these balloons. They're going to go up, and the airplanes have little fireworks on the bottom of them, and they let them go as the balloons go up. Right over here, we have a balloon that's almost inflated. Last year, they did a panda. The panda caught on fire. It was pretty funny. Let's see what this thing is and see what it does. Looks like it's almost ready to launch. I'm not quite sure what it is.
Looks like a bee.
Could be a bee. Let's go see.
This is how they're going to make the air go into the balloon. They're going to turn this fan on. We don't know where it's connected. And we don't know quite sure why it works. But you can tell blowing up the balloon. The person with the planes ready for the bottom of the balloon. This one looks like some sort of panda. This is number, lucky number 13. Looks like it's going up pretty nicely. This is the arms going in towards the trying to push it up. Let's see if it's going to go. Oh, no!
Bye.
The airplane is still coming off.